Walking the picket line for higher wages, hundreds of health care workers rallied outside Fountain Valley Regional today, Orange County's largest for-profit hospital. They say they've been negotiating for 8 months to get paid the same as staff at some of the other hospitals. They're also demanding on-call staff get health benefits when they work full-time. So far, no comment from the hospital.